Go ahead.
Snacks.
And our schools are for advanced thinkers.
Hey, Coach.
It's fun.
Is this my report?
If you're talking during a presentation, you will lose points on your own presentation.
So this is our tutors, teachers, doctors, scientists, librarians, philosophers, and researchers. Our products include records of history and technology inventions. Is where the government doesn't have total control, but also has some power. This government will have more power than not, they still know I can't become. Go to school and get a PhD, so they block the education to back them up. And how could intelligence be not being able to read what you want, / ban books, because if you ban books, then that's limiting. We believe you should be able to learn about the things you want and not be limited to thinking one thing. Number one. No one is allowed to think if they can't think about something or think one way about something. So you're not allowed to tell people what to think. believe something. We believe that you should be able to get higher education. And the law is, no matter what your race, religion, et cetera, you're allowed to go to school. Curiosity in our society looks like maintenance. You have to figure out how to get out of them, and you have to think, because you have to, if you, you're so amazed that you can't see over the top, so you can't see where you're going or how to get out. So you have to think about which way to go. How could that be a benefit? Not being able to think how you want. Like in Chicago, we weren't able to think how we want. Think what we want, the other ones don't think differently. So we were allowed to think about what we want, about who wants. And we believe that thinking how you want is a good thing. You're allowed to think whatever you want about whoever or whatever you want.
You have 30 seconds.
How long tell me is the word of curiosity? How long tell me that you're excited about how people figure out things for themselves? How could that be a friendship time? Not being able to figure things out on your own, you have this mentality of every time you figure something out. You believe that you should be able to figure things out by yourself. You're not allowed to tell someone how to do something unless they ask you to help them. Otherwise, let them figure it out by themselves.
Okay, time's up.